So how much do the Audrey Hepburn Givenchy breakfast at Tiffany's dress go for? I recently drove up to Los Angeles just to have a chance to see this dress in person, and it didn't disappoint. It went up for auction last month at Julien's and ended up selling for $444,500, which was double its original estimate.